It took 13 innings, but Ryan Zimmerman finally stepped up to the plate and hit a 3-run home run to end the game in the bottom of the 13th inning. It was a crazy game. It was 13-10 with Nats taking the game in the bottom of the 13th at Oriole Stadium. Hopefully, they can keep the winning streak going. That's all for now. Signing off from Oriole Stadium.